Here, folks, the City of Oakland's Union SEIU 1021 is going to strike on Thursday, November 2nd at 4:30 p.m., 1 hour before the Mayor's State of the City address, actually on the corner 14th and Madison, where the Mayor's State of the City address is going to be held at the Islamic Cultural Center. So they're claiming unfair labor practices, and as it says it right here by SEIU 1021, City of Oakland workers are striking in protest of the city's unfair labor practices and demanding quality public service for all uprise at Frank H. Ogawa Plaza. But it isn't at Frank H. Ogawa Plaza, because look, it's at 14th and Madison Street. 14th and Madison is near where the mayor is going to have her State of the City address. Wow. So they're sending a message directly to Oakland Mayor Libby Schaaf. And it's a one-day strike. Nearly 2,000 workers. There you go.